This robot is a single object made up of several separate parts, to which seven different materials are assigned. To easily import it into Unreal Engine, you need to bake its textures on a single material. First, let's make sure that all the materials refer to a single BSDF type shader. Modify the material node tree if necessary. Save the file. With the model selected, open the Extreme PBR panel and click on the Bake button. Choose the path where the FBX files and the new textures will be saved. Click the Bake button again. Choose the BSDF mode. Choose the format in which the textures will be saved. Bake samples can be very low as no lights will be involved in this process. Select GPU or CPU according to your available hardware and establish the size of the textures using a power of 2. The default options are fine. Create a new UV map, move bake objects and export FBX object. Select the textures you want to export, in this example diffuse, specular, roughness, metallic, emission, normal. Press the OK button to start baking. Check the status bar while the bake is performed. Press and hold escape to abort, in this case nothing will be saved. As soon as the process is finished, a window will open containing the output folder. Inside you will find the FBX file of the model and all the textures that have been generated. Now open Unreal Engine. In this example, a simple base scene is loaded with an additional light. Press Ctrl space to open the content panel, select content and create a new folder named Robot Baked. Inside this folder, right-click and choose Import To. Select the FBX file and import the file with the default options. A static mesh file, a material and a file of each recognized texture will be created. You can rename the files for clarity. Import the textures that were not automatically recognized individually, in this case the metalness map. To see the robot on stage, simply drag the static mesh into the viewport. By double-clicking on the material we can check and edit it. By selecting a texture we can read its name on the properties panel at the bottom left. We see that roughness has been improperly linked to the metallic input. We remove the wrong links with Alt-click and connect the textures correctly. Right-click and type texture to find the texture sample node. Load the metallic texture from the drop-down menu, and connect it to the relevant input. At this point, just click on the Apply and Save buttons to make the changes operational. We note that everything is fine except the emission value, which is weaker than the original, which was set to 30. We use the right click to create a multiply node and a constante vector node. Once connected, we set the value of the three constants to 30. apply, save, and the robot is ready.